Play and SoundCloud for the mark.
Are you going to enjoy good music without good marijuana?